So viper. If you think about,
I've never seen one of these.
Forearm motion, right? So I want you to act like you're gonna hit.
My favorite thing.
Hit the ball, right?
Forehand.
Forearm. Okay. So obviously it's hard to come over and do, a true backhand, like so. But again, that's something that you can incorporate as well. So obviously you wouldn't use the right hand underneath here. You would obviously lean with the left here. So it's going to go shuffle, over. All right. So 45 seconds. You're still going to get your core involved. So act like you're on the core, right? Interrupted by puppies. All right, ready, go. Shuffle, hit it. That's it. So big circle of the motion, right? Big circle. That's it. Shuffle over. Punch. Good. That's it. Go. Good. Think of it as agility. That's it. Really power up. Come on. That's it. Good. Just like the power you do in your shots. Go. Push. Well, I think you got a little more above power than that. Let's go. I've seen you hit a golf ball and a shot.
You've seen you hit both.
You hit a golf ball and a tennis ball. Go. Come on. Go. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Go. Big push. Go, Frank. 3, 2, and relax. Still thinking about your rotational ability. This one here is going to be a high plank with a drag to the side. So you think about like shoulder motion. We already worked on flexion extension. This is abduction. And again, shoulder abduction is away from the body. So again, you're going to be.
So the abduction is from up here?
Shoulder abduction is away from the body.
Oh, so it's this.
So,
Gotcha.
So this is a chest muscle. You're going to be plank position here. And then you're going to pull across your body there, right? Then you can go reach over again. You can go from this point or this point, there, and there. So you're going to be up the whole time like this, okay? So we talked about earlier with your hips wanting to go here, rotating. You want to keep nice and still, keep it controlled, right?
I've done this exercise.
Keep it controlled.
Oh,
right? So a bit of work on your shoulders, right?
Jess is one step ahead of you. She's done this.
All right, so hips down. So you're going to go, when you pull it over to your right side, you're going to use your right arm. Remember, shoulder abduction.
Oh, like all,
right?
All the way here?
So you're going to pull it that side with your right.
Oh, pull it over here.
Yeah, okay, so.
Oh, then.
Hold there, core tight. Left hand. All right, hips down for me. That's it, keep it tight. Good. Good, here you go. So think about when you use your right arm, put the pressure in your right foot, okay? Left arm, left foot. Good. Nice, keep going. Nice job.
How do you know I'm putting in the
see it. Keep going, I can see it. It's alright, keep going. 10 seconds, keep those hips down for me.
Dude, I feel it in my core like
relax, well done. So you can see.
Have you done this, Mandy?
Yeah! So this is one of the things that Steph makes me do.
So if you think, copyright. So if you think about it, so you see where your left foot wanted to pop up off the floor, the challenge is to keep everything in contact, so you've got 3-point plank, but again, you're using your left arm and your right leg to stabilize when you bring up the right arm. Okay. So it's the cross-sectional position of your body, so we call it contralateral stability from side to side. So that's it. You start pulling that side, it's like, okay, well, I've got to keep my hips down. More pressure on your right foot.
Right. This is harder than tennis.
Yeah, tough, isn't it? Yeah. Alright, okay, so now we're going to do a rolling plank. We're going to superset with those. So, forearms down for me. So, what you're going to do, you're going to go ahead and point towards me. So, keep your hips up. So, you're going to go in this position here. You're going to point towards me, rotate, reach up. Point to the other direction, reach up.
Okay.
Point, reach up, alright? 10 rotations for me. Go. Rotate. Good. Back down, point towards Stephanie, and reach up. Keep the core tight. Good. Keep those hips down for me, alright? Hips down. There you go, good, now rotate.
Oh my god.
Better.
I'm shaking all over.
Keep going, come on, finish up. Come on, 3 more on each side for me, 3 more. Better, good. 1 more each. Rest, well done.
Oh my god.
I hate this.
This is awesome, man. I've never done this in my life.
Throw it in the towel.